Hello, boys and girls. Welcome to English Online. Na prošlom času obnavljali smo delove lica, a zatim smo učili neke nove reči koje ih opisuju. Hajde da ih još jednom ukratko obnovimo da bismo mogli da pevamo pesmicu. What's this? Eyes. And what's this? Ears. What's this? Nose. And what's this? Mouth. What's this? Hair. And this? Face. Učili smo i da kažemo razliku između ove dve slike. Po čemu se razlikuju ove dve devojčice, to jest koji su im delovi lica različiti? Hajde da proverimo da li se sećate. Now look at a picture. What's the difference between two girls? What about their eyes? Prva devojčica, the girl in the picture one, opisat ćemo je kako. She's got small eyes. And the girl in the picture two, vi recite. She's got big eyes. What about hair? The girl in the picture one, you say. Recite. She's got long hair. And the girl in the picture too, you say. She's got short hair. Sada kada smo obnovili reči koje smo naučili na prošlom času, možemo učiti i pesmicu. Open your books, page 30. Exercise 5. Listen and find, then sing. Look at the picture. Who is in the picture? What is in the picture? Vidimo lutkarsko pozorište. U njemu glume tri lutke. Ko su ove lutke? Koji su to likovi? One glume likove iz jedne poznate bajke. A ta bajka se na engleskom zove Hansel and Gretel. Šta mislite? Koja je to bajka? Ivica i Marica. Now listen to the song. Slušajte pesmu i čućete opise ovih likova. Posle svake strofe zaustavit ću i pitaću vas da pogodite koji je to lik.
CD 2, track 6, unit 4, My Face, Pupil's Book, page 30, activity 5, listen and find, then sing.
Who is it? Who can it be? Who is it? Listen to me. She's got blue eyes.
Blue eyes.
And a small nose.
A small nose.
She's got small ears.
Small ears.
And long, long hair.
Who is it? Is it a boy or a girl? The girl with long blonde hair and small blue eyes and a small nose. To je lutka u sredini. Ako ste tako odgovorili, onda je to tačan odgovor. Slušajte sada opis druge lutke i pronađite je.
Who is it? Who can it be? Who is it? Listen to me. He's got brown eyes.
Brown eyes.
And a small nose.
A small nose.
He's got a big mouth.
A big mouth.
And short, short hair.
Who is it? A boy or a man? He's got small brown eyes, a small nose, and a big mouth, and a short, short hair. Verovatno ste već odgovorili da je to dečak. I to je tačan odgovor. I da čujemo opis trećeg lika, a to je...
Who is it? Who can it be? Who is it? Listen to me. She's got green eyes.
She's got green eyes.
And a big nose.
A big nose.
She's got big ears.
She's got big ears.
And short, short hair. Who is it? Who can it be? Who is it? Listen to me.
I to je veštica. It's a witch. A sada slušajte pesmicu još jednom i pevajte. Već znate kako su opisani likovi iz pesmice, pa možete i sami da je otpevate.
Listen to me, she's got blue eyes.
Blue eyes.
And a small nose.
A small nose.
She's got small ears.
Small ears.
And long, long hair. Who is it? Who can it be? Who is it? Listen to me, he's got brown. He's got a big mouth.
A big mouth.
And short, short hair. Who is it? Who can it be? Who is it? Listen to me. She's got green eyes.
She's got green eyes.
And a big nose.
A big nose.
She's got big ears.
She's got big ears.
Short, short hair. Who is it? Who can it be? Who is it? Listen to me.
Now let's do the exercise 6. Listen and point, then play. Ovo je igra pogađanja. Jedan učenik izabere lutku sa slike 1, 2, 3 ili 4 i opiše drugu ili drugarici koji bi trebalo da pogodi koja je to slika. Kao što vidite na primjeru, a sada ćete ga i čuti.
CD 2, track 7. Unit 4. My face. Pupil's book, page 30. Activity 6. Listen and point. Then play.
She's got a big nose. Number one.
Nastavite da opisujete druge lutke, a vaši drugovi će pogađati. Na isti način možete opisivati jedni druge i pogađati o kom se učeniku govori. Now open your activity books, page 27. Exercise 4. Listen and color. Look at a boy. He's got short hair. Now look at a girl. She's got long hair. Nemojte zaboraviti da upotrebljavate he i she. He za muški rod, a she za ženski. A sada spremite bojice, slušajte snimak i obojite slike onako kako čujete.
CD 2, Track 8, Unit 4, My Face, Activity Book, Page 27, Activity 4, Listen and Color.
He's got blue eyes. He's got green ears. He's got a red mouth. He's got a purple nose. She's got brown eyes. She's got a red nose. She's got an orange mouth. She's got pink ears.
Uporedite sliku sa svojim drugom da vidite da li ste tačno obojili. Now let's do the exercise 5. Read, then look and number. Ovde vidimo opise delova lica, likova iz prethodne vežbe. Pogledajte prvi zadatak. Big eyes. U kvadratiću piše broj 2. To znači da je to opis devojčice. To jest devojčica ima big eyes. Devojčica jedino ima velike oči. Broj 2. Big mouth. Ko ima big mouth? Who's got big mouth? Upišite broj slike, 1 ili 2. Tako nastavite da upisujete brojeve prve ili druge slike u zavisnosti od toga čiji je opis dat. I to bi bilo sve što sam vam pripremila za ovaj video. Ukoliko želite da gledate još ovakvih videa, subscribeujte se na kanal English Online i ne zaboravite da ostavite like. Bye!